And unashamed, she sheds her. To sing our alumni piece, Jenny Rebecca, to be singing. pretty much forever. Before we do this piece, I just want to take a moment and thank, with profound gratitude, our Choir Parent Association for putting this event together. In particular, we have to every year, in order to make this happen, we need one person to kind of be in charge, and that's a recital chairperson this year. And this year, it's Jane Levin. So thank you. In addition, of course, our Choir Parents Association officers, Mary Ann Wernbach, Tracy Demarest, and Julia Wright, are truly extraordinary. And of course, our entire student production staff. So we invite you to please take a look at that, take a look at the information on the back of your program. We're truly grateful. I'm truly grateful to work in a school where the students can take so much responsibility and do so much on their own, allowing me to concentrate on the music. So thank you, students. Great job.
We're setting the tempo. That's what professionals do when we're sinking.